And good morning. It is Saturday, May 1st, 2004. I'm Russ Mitchell.
And I'm Gretchen Carlson. Welcome to the Saturday Early Show.
Starting up a brand new day. Thinking in a brand new way.
Music today as well, right, sir?
Second Cup Cafe features the music of Casey Stratton this morning on the Saturday Early Show. Looking forward to that.
Yeah, definitely.
Need help with that, too. In our Second Cup Cafe, a pop singer with a classical background, Casey Stratton. Casey Stratton's distinctive voice and classical music training set him apart on the pop music scene. In our Second Cup Cafe, we'll hear some songs from his new album that's called Standing at the Edge.
Great. Songwriter Casey Stratton plays our Second Cup Cafe.
If you're lost and can look and you will find me time after time. If you fall, I will catch you.
This Second Cup Cafe segment sponsored by Pier One. Get in touch with your senses.
You are contagious. You are contagious. You are contagious. You are contagious.
For 10 years, Casey Stratton, a classically trained singer and songwriter, has been impressing audiences with one of the most remarkable male voices to hit the pop music scene in a long time. Under the guidance of Patrick Leonard, the producer behind Madonna and Elton John, Casey went into the studio to write and record 12 new tracks for his debut album. It's called Standing at the Edge. Casey Stratton, welcome to the Second Cup Cafe.
Thank you, Gretchen. It's great to be here today.
Now, I know that you have such a unique voice. You really sound like a female alto. What do people say, or how do they react when they first hear your voice?
People definitely react strangely at first. I would say 90% of the time, a lot of people say, who's that girl singing? You know, I love that record of that girl. And I say, oh, no, it's me. I'm a guy. And they're like, what? I need to hear that again.
Uh-huh. But this is your natural voice.
It is my natural voice. I'm totally comfortable singing in that range. I have a very big vocal range. And so I think after a while, people just get used to it. And mm-hmm. I've just become Casey again.
Mm-hmm. Now, I know that you were classically trained.
Yes.
How does that factor into what you do now?
I think the best thing about learning classical music is that I know the rules on how to sing, I know the rules of how to play, I know how music fits together. But in the pop world, it's great because I can break the rules. But I've always said it's best to break the rules if you know what the rules actually are.
Mm-hmm.
So I that training is invaluable to me, I think.
Now, you've just released your debut album, Standing mm-hmm. at the Edge, and the first song you're going to sing for us is from that, called Blood.
It's called Blood, yes.
All right, can't wait to hear it. Casey Stratton.
Thank you.
As a grain of sand, you're finally nothing. Knife to my throat. This is all you are now, not even as much as a grain of sand. You're finally nothing, and you remind me of my sanity, doctor. Teleport me out of your design. This fear welcomes my little flood, and now give me a little of your blood. You remind me. Teleport me out of your design. Said this fear welcomes my little flood, and now give me a little of your blood.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Well, you can definitely hear the classical training in the piano and the voice.
Yeah.
We look forward to hearing more coming up
Thanks.
On the show. Still ahead, one city's obsession with pampering its pets. And then we'll celebrate Cinco de Mayo. Russ tells me that's Mexican food, with our chef on a shoestring. You're watching the Saturday Early Show on CBS. Later, we're going to go back to our second cup cafe to hear one more song from Casey Stratton.
Going to leave you now with more music from Casey Stratton.
Bye. Bye. Have a great weekend.
Everything was going so well. I don't know what happened. A smashing sound, and suddenly I'm falling.